The bomb bay doors open. The group is committed to its attack. No evasive action may be taken until the bombs are away. And at this time, the formation is most vulnerable to attack, both from flak and enemy fighters.